is SportsCenter.
The only sport where 6'3 is tiny. Basketball week. Fun fact, did you know basketball was invented by tall people who used to get bullied by short people? That's not true at all. But who cares? Highlight that.
Mavs Heat, to start it off, let's get you right into the good stuff. This could be illegal. I think I've seen this on the show Cuffs. And I think we are looking at jail time for the green team. But still manages to get out of it. And Jacob Wilk making good of those efforts. Casual flow, bobbing up and down. Now this next play, also very interesting. At first sight, you might think that a lad tripped Milan, but watch it carefully again. I think this video clip could have been in the soccer highlights. Wow. Now the commish was having some issues recording this video. A lot of issues. At least we got to see Coach Jack Steve. But there is Jacob Wilk again, putting it away. A little smile from the boy too. Now this next play was all Tyler King. End to end, Bobby Orr rush if he played basketball. The one-hander. My lord. Jack Mavs get destroyed in this one. 157-68. Raps Nuggets. This one ought to be good. Many misses to start. Many misses. Until Nicholas Lioki finishes it with a beautiful swish from downtown. Looks like Scroats found out Mr. Frangier's secret system. I think he's going to owe him some royalties or something. Then Justin Tedeschi putting on an absolute clinic.
Nice shot.
Then Copeland trying to be fancy, leading to a massive turnover and a basket by the first overall draft pick, James Tate. Rumored trade, James Tate to the Elites? Could it be? Is it possible? Raptors run over the Nuggets. Crazy. Turn them into chicken nuggets, if you will.
Jump back into the action. Basketball week is really looking good so far. I gotta tell you, I've seen basketball week before, but those kids aren't here now. So let me tell you guys, you are the best. Yo, yo, she's TSM. Nino, be Kenya. Yes! 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 Yes!